Convicted killer Walid Ahmad has been farewelled by family and friends at his funeral in Sydney. There was a huge turnout at Lakemba today, including Fadi Ibrahim and his brother Michael. The 40-year-old was shot dead at Bankstown Central Shopping Centre last week. Two bystanders were wounded. He's believed to have been connected to a fatal shooting at a smash repair business in Condell Park early last month.